Here's an example of a tick brought into the Perth District Health Unit in a Ziploc bag to be sent off for identification. We placed it in a urine bottle to be sent to the public health lab to see if it is a black-legged tick, which is known to carry Lyme disease here in Ontario.